But Thomas didn't hear them. He collected all the stone from the quarry and set off back to the junction. Danger lay ahead. Now for our plan, giggled the cars. Go faster, go faster. They pushed Thomas over the switches. Slow down, called Thomas's driver and applied the brakes. Poor Thomas stood dazed and surprised in a muddy pond as a toad eyed him suspiciously.
Bust my buffers, muttered Thomas. The day started so well, too.